The prime factorization of 9072 is, to do the prime factorization, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 9072 okay. Next, for this number last digit is 2, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 9. A number close to 9 in 2 table is 2 fours 8. 9 minus 8 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2 fives 10. Next number is 7. A number close to 7 in 2 table is 2 threes 6. 7 minus 6 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now for this number last digit is 6, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 4. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2's 4. Next number is 5. A number close to 5 in 2 table is 2 2's 4. 5 minus 4 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now for this number last digit is 8, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 2. When do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. Next number is 2, so again 1. Next number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 6. Next number is 8. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now for this number last digit is 4, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 1. 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 11. A number close to 11 in 2 table is 2 5's 10. 11 minus 10 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 14. When do we get 14 in 2 table? 2 7's 14. Now for this number last digit is 7, which is not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number is 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits, that is 5 plus 6 plus 7. We get 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. Now first number is 5. A number close to 5 in 3 table is 3 1's 3. 5 minus 3 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 26. A number close to 26 in 3 table is 3 8's 24. 26 minus 24 is 2, 2 carried forward making it 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9's 27. Now for this number last digit is 9, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number is 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits, that is 1 plus 8 plus 9. We get 18. Is 18 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. First number is 1. 1 smaller than 3, so we take 2 numbers, that is 18. When do we get 18 in 3 table? 3 6 18. Next number is 9. When do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here last digit is 3, not even, so this is not divisible by 2. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits, that is 6 plus 3. We get 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3, so we take 3 here. Now first number is 6. When do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 2 6. Next number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. Now here we got 21. 21 is nothing but 3 sevens. Now 7 is a prime number, so we take 7 1's 7. So now the prime factorization of 9072 is the product of these numbers. Okay. Now, how many times do we have 2? 1, 2, 3, 4. So that is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 is present 4 times. So into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 and finally 7. So this is the prime factorization of 9072. This also called as product of prime numbers of 9072. So this is our answer. Am I clear?